this book from a thrift store. It's approximately 200 pages. There's a video on the internet called The Last Lecture. It has gone viral. Most people have seen it. The book is written by the author of the video, and he talks about from when he got his diagnosis, terminal pancreatic cancer, to how the lecture came about. It's kind of goes hand in hand with the video. It's a fast read, really touching. I highly recommend it. Ciao.